What's up, everybody? It's your boy CJ's Matrix. Coming to y'all with this video. A lot of people have been asking me, how is it daily driving a track hog? Do people always pull up on me trying to race me and all this shit? And the answer is hell yeah. I'm trying to mind my own fucking business, preserve gas, because that motherfucker is gas. That bitch is thirsty. You know what I'm saying? I'm at the gas station every 3 days, so I be trying to mind my fucking business, man. But I happened to get some footage for y'all today. This shit happens all the fucking time. You know what I'm saying? Like, every fucking day this shit happens. But today I just happened to have time to pull out my phone because this dude was like, I wasn't giving him no kind of energy. You know what I'm saying? But well, I had to indulge in the fuckery. You feel me? So, y'all check the video out. Give me a thumbs up. You know what I'm saying? Like the joint. Subscribe. Share it, comment, let me know what you think.
I don't like you around my mama, Melvin. Cause you foul. You a dirty motherfucker, Melvin. And don't think 1 second I'ma let you get all up in her head and get her to kick me out like the last nigga did my brother. Cause I ain't having it, bruh. No way, no how.
Ah, youngster. Get your ass up out of here.
Mom!
Yeah, that's right. That's right. Call for your mama. I stayed off your ass out of respect for that woman. But if it wasn't for your mama, I would have broke your little ass down a long time ago. Jody? Little Jody? You know what I see when I look in your eyes? I see a scared little chocolate bitch.
Sucker punk,
yeah, that's what I see. If we was on lockdown, I'd make you get on your knees and fix it. 20 years, Jody. Let's see where you be 20 years from now.
Melvin! he act like he wants a motherfucking smoke. I don't think that's what he wants, man.
Another day, another me. Another.